Luther, The Fallen Son is an action-packed thriller that follows the story of a highly skilled and deadly assassin named Luther. He is a man haunted by his past and driven by a desire for revenge against those who have wronged him. Luther is tasked with taking out a dangerous group of terrorists who have kidnapped a number of civilians and are threatening to unleash a devastating attack on the world. As Luther sets out on his mission, he encounters a young woman named Mina, who is in possession of valuable information that could help him take down the terrorists. Together, Luther and Mina must navigate the dangerous world of espionage and betrayal as they face off against an army of ruthless enemies who will stop at nothing to achieve their goals. Luther is a complex character, struggling with his own inner demons and past traumas, which makes him a compelling and relatable protagonist. The chemistry between Luther and Mina is another highlight of the movie, as they work together to overcome the obstacles in their path, while also developing a strong and meaningful relationship. The action in Luther, The Fallen Son is non-stop, with pulse-pounding fight scenes and thrilling chase sequences that will keep you on the edge of your seat. The movie is also filled with surprising twists and turns, as Luther and Mina uncover a vast conspiracy that threatens to upend the entire world order. The performances in Luther, The Fallen Son are top-notch, with Idris Elba delivering a commanding and powerful performance as Luther, and rising star Florence Pugh bringing depth and nuance to her role as Mina. The supporting cast is also impressive, with strong performances from actors like John Malkovich and Michael Caine. In conclusion, Luther, The Fallen Son is a must-watch for fans of the action thriller genre. With its complex characters, thrilling action sequences, and compelling plot, this movie is a gripping and exciting ride from start to finish.